welcome back to another vlog, and today we are heading to Shags. Shags, if you don't know, Shags is where people go in upcountry, far up country in the village. So we are going to Shags for Easter. Yeah, it's the Easter season, so we have to go and celebrate with the rest of the family, maybe change our goat and have a good time. So borrowed leave from work, so I'm on a two-week leave, and I'm so happy because it's my first leave. I've never taken any leave. It really hits me that now I've become now an adult. Now I have to like be responsible of stuff. I mean, it's my first leave and I'll never forget it. And we have a special guest. Shiro is back from school. Hi to the vlog.
Hi vlog.
She's back from boarding school. So guys, we are heading to town to pick up Aunt Rose where she is. She's currently in town doing her errand, so we are going to pick her up, then we start the journey, the long journey to Nakuru Rongai. So let's do this. What the hell is happening?
900
We are back at Buffalo Mall, to buy milk, then Dalamea to buy bajia. So let's do this. Guys, we have arrived safely and the dogs are around. Dogs around as usual. Webe, she's jealous. So guys, that's it for today. See you guys in the next video. Peace.